Directors of food company Talley's have met with WorkSafe as it begins a top-to-bottom review of operations. A series of exclusive One News reports has highlighted injuries to staff and alleged safety violations at Talley's factories. Here's Thomas Mead.
Tonight, we can bring you a glimpse inside the boardroom. WorkSafe at a Talley's factory in Nelson and discussion with the bosses of one of New Zealand's biggest companies. The food manufacturer has a long history of injuries, prompting several whistleblowers to come forward with their stories.
I wondered each day if I'd come home in one piece.
And now, WorkSafe is going all the way to the top, meeting with directors of the family-owned business, including Andrew, Millen and Peter Talley, involving their other companies too, including Meatworks AFCO and Open Country Dairy, which are run by the Talleys alongside other figures like Samuel Lewis, Lawrence Margrain and Rowan Ogg. The watchdog announcing a top-to-bottom review, saying in a statement they'll be focusing their intervention on how each board and officers of the company are discharging their duties under the Health and Safety at Work Act.
You'd think the board and its chief executive would be very focused on it, given that they could be found to be personally liable and could potentially face a period of imprisonment if there was an accident and they were found to be reckless in terms of not meeting their obligations.
Meanwhile, a worker we've spoken to inside that Nelson plant claims the company has jumped into overdrive.
Pretty much everything's been bubble wrapped compared to what it used to be.
They say several long-standing practices have suddenly been changed.
So they're doing, they're protecting themselves and that's them.
The Meat Workers Union hoping the review will give a voice to employees.
I would only hope that WorkSafe do provide a confidential way of interviewing workers to get an understanding of really the gravity of what's happening here.
The meeting coming to a close mid-afternoon. Key figures seen leaving, one shielding their face from the camera. But this is just the start. There's lots of work to come.
Kia ora, Thomas. Any reaction from Talley's today?
Well, first of all, in reaction to the whistleblower you still saw in that story there, who is now, I might add, the seventh whistleblower to appear in our stories across three separate factories, the chief executive of Talley's, Tony Haslett, told us in a statement that the company will continually adapt their procedures and did so long before any of our stories aired, something that he says they did regularly. He described the meeting as very constructive, saying they look forward to being able to say more soon. But they are going to be busy with the meeting with the directors done. WorkSafe tell us they will now start with site visits, meaning they will speak to not only the bosses right at the top, but also managers, supervisors and people further down the company. They're not sure how long that will take, as it's a procedure that has never really been done in this specific way, but they say it's been assigned a very high priority. Simon.
In Nelson, Thomas Mead, Ngā Mihi.